then acute जैसे ये हम तैयार हैं कि कल से हम इसकी
जिंदगी वगैरह इसमें
है जो सब चीज़
है इसमें फीमेल फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट हैं तो ये बच्ची हैं ये इसमें सर ये
सर
इसमें भी वही 80% मेडिकल सब्जेक्ट्स हैं
अगर उसके साथ अगर उसके साथ फीमेल उसके साथ भी
यहाँ जो है इनसे
बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम प्रोफेसर एमेरिटस डॉक्टर जावेद इकबाल वाइस चांसलर यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ बलूचिस्तान डॉक्टर शफी मोहम्मद डीन फार्मेसी डायरेक्टर सिटी कैंपस चेयरपर्सन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिकल थेरेपी लर्नड डीन्स यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ बलूचिस्तान हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट्स फैकल्टी मेंबर्स वर्दी गेस्ट फ्रॉम अदर प्रोविंसेस अस्सलाम वालेकुम It is indeed a real pleasure for me to be present here at this opening ceremony of city campus of University of Balochistan. When I entered the campus, Mr. Javed told me that this was a department for fine arts. And when we were going through the department, I said it looks more like an hospital than the department of fine arts. मैंने कहा इसमें तो कोई artistic touch तो नहीं है. It looks like a more, that's why it was not occupied by our, and nice, good of them that they did not occupy it. Otherwise, we would not be having such a nice facility today. And I was told that we have some guests from outside also. They have come all the way to Karachi for this opening ceremony. We are grateful to them. I, on behalf of the university and on behalf of the, and on my behalf, I welcome them to Balochistan for their, that they are present here and while going through the departments and looking at the departments today I would say that yes we lacked this this province was much behind in physiotherapy because there are very few physiotherapy centers in the city But now with this facility and like you said that it's one of the leading physiotherapist colleges and center in the country. So I endorse your words because they say seeing is believing. I saw it myself and the work which you have done really, Mr. you have done a commendable job. For by establishing this campus. I will not go through the speech which I have been given and I'll just say a few words more that you have asked for so many things that you need a campus, you need buses, you need a tubule, you need a library books and computers. ये सब कुछ मिलने के बाद मेरे ख्याल कुछ देने को रहेगा ही नहीं एंड मिस्टर वाइस चांसलर आई टेल यू दैट यू आर क्वाइट अवेयर दैट देर इज अ फाइनेंशियल क्रंच इन द कंट्री एंड देन द एचएससी द फंड्स ऑफ एचएससी हैव बीन आल्सो ब्लॉक्ड एंड ड्यू टू फाइनेंशियल कंस्ट्रेंट्स We are not in a position to spend much on the universities because they are reducing our funds. But I assure you, inshallah, in future, that after seeing this department and opening the college myself, I will try my level best to at least to provide you with some funds and take the matter with the provincial government and also with the Higher Education Commission. चीजों का जो आपने हमसे पूछ कहा है, तो all of, if not all of them, at least we'll try to get you. A part of it, and I promise you that you'll get a library, inshallah. And for the time being, I announce a computer lab for you, at least 20 computers for this lab. And for the rest, I'll take it with the provincial government. And today I was delighted to see another thing. Now, in this province. That female education is on rise and the I think in this university the population the percentage is 50-50 yeah. But in some of the departments,
65%.
And I was telling the young, the male students that keep pace with time and with be competitive, because the girls are coming ahead of us. और ये ना हो कि हम कुछ दिन अरसे बाद देख लें कि 90-95% और हमारे मेल पॉपुलेशन 5% तक रह जाए. तो वी दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी इनकरेजिंग फॉर मी टुडे एंड आई वाज सो डिलाइटेड टू सी अवर यंग फीमेल स्टूडेंट्स ऑल कमिंग फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर बलूचिस्तान एंड स्टडिंग हियर. एंड एज मिस्टर जावेद पॉइंटेड वाइस चांसलर पॉइंटेड आउट that since we did not have any physiotherapy college in the province, and this is the first one, and people used to go for this department to other provinces, and with the establishment of this I hope that we'll now get students from other provinces who will come and study with us, inshallah. Inshallah. So and the Mr. Javed, this university has, since it's being the mother university of all the universities, and the with this opening of the city campus, it's a another milestone, and I must say another feather in your cap. And I'll assure you of all of my cooperation, and whenever my assistance and cooperation is needed, I'll be there, inshallah, for you, and I'll take up the matter of finances with the provincial department. Good luck to the student, for the students, I would say. And then the for one thing that I didn't expect such a qualified faculty in of physiotherapy and all that. The teachers whom I asked, most of them to whom I talked, they were all MPhils and PhDs teaching here in this province, and mostly the teachers female teachers who also belong to Balochistan. And I can say that now we will not be hum ye nahi kahenge future mein that now Balochistan is hum backward hai. There are potentials here, inshallah, and the female students we have seen with the teachers and performing in the labs and the classes. तो मैं ये नहीं कहूँगा कि हम बैकवर्ड हैं. अभी हम इंशाल्लाह भी कुछ आने वाले वक्त में वील बी कम्पीटिंग विद द रेस्ट ऑफ द प्रोविंस. एंड दिस आई हैव आफ्टर सीइंग दिस डिपार्टमेंट एंड द यंग गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज इन द क्लासेस, सो आई होप दैट दिस कैंपस विल फ्लरिश एंड वन ऑफ द लीडिंग कैंपसेस यूनिवर्सिटीज इन दिस फिजियोथेरेपी इन दिस फील्ड एंड फील्ड ऑफ फार्माकोलॉजी. And good luck to the students and to the teachers. Pakistan, Paindabad.
In the country, in their fields, and the main problem we are.
Ladies and gentlemen, with a great pride,
my colleague, Dean, Faculty of Pharmacy,
Head of Departments, Faculty Members,
to receive her shield. I request Dr. Seema Mughal. I request at the end.
अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो फौरन सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, साथ ही बेल आइकॉन पर क्लिक करें ताकि मजीद आने वाली वीडियो जहां वक्तन फवक्तन आपके लिए इस चैनल पर अपलोड करते हैं वो आपको वक्त पर मिलती रहें और आप उनसे मुस्तफीद होते रहें।